Hello everybody, how's it going? It's All the Angry Nerd again today, and we're going to be playing some more Trials of Blood Dragons, so, yeah, oh shit, it's that lag though. Alright, there we go, okay. What mission did we leave last on? So the next one would be number 15, so we're doing Bomb of the Bugs. Yeah, it's been really nice, actually, like, playing through this game and doing this, and I really love the atmosphere and everything with this game, how it is. Like, I love that it's different every chapter.
I think we may have damaged the Patriot Tower, sir.
We're the Vulcan on our six! Evasive maneuvers!
Wipe it ahead! Wipe it ahead!
That's a negative impact, sir. I repeat, that is a negative impact.
What the hell's wrong with you people? You've destroyed half the city by yourselves. And Congress spends $12 million asking, do you think cyber commandos are a necessity? Well, you bet your sweet ass they're a necessity.
You bet thing, your sweet ass they're a necessity.
Mark 6, get ready to fire. Just like Saigon in Namor 2, eh, Slick?
Like Sam Palmer. Mayday, mayday, we've been hit, we're going
Cyber
down.
Sir, I wasn't born yet.
On my mark, we're gonna jump for impact. Cyber Commando Slater, you cover our asses. Then kick those aliens' teeth down their goddamn throats. Even if they don't have teeth or throats, for that matter.
That's
understood?
Pretty good. I like that.
Slay, we're safe. Get out, now!
That's pretty funny. That's good. Are you ready? Defend America. Join the fight. Oh, look at this shit. Yo. Oh, it's so cool. Alright. Oh god, okay. Well, now. We're gonna just reset that. Yeah, so this honestly reminds me a little bit of Doom. Just by, like, the soundtrack and everything, it reminds me a lot of Doom. There we go. But yeah, it's nice playing this
That's
game.
Weird.
I really enjoy
these
this
space invaders look just like
is.
Regular VCONs. Give or take an antenna or two.
Told you, Corporal. The communist insectoid aliens are the result of crossbreeding. The VCONs on one side, and alien insectoid grunts on the other.
Weird.
I don't even want to know how they did it. Let's hope it's in test tubes.
What do you mean, sir?
Let's hope it's in test tubes.
Never mind. Your objective is to swat the bugs. That's all you need to know.
General, sir, this is Sprayer Leader. We just encountered a new species. This one looks like a gigantic spider, sir.
I hate spiders. Swat the bastard.
That's great.
But
spiders are an insect, they're arachnid.
Corporal, shut your book. Clear the channel now. Sprayer 2,
shut your
commence
book
squadron.
And close the channel now. Oh, that's great. Oh, shit.
Now, there's a weird hermit crab with a big pincer trying to kill me. Those aliens don't make sense, sir.
Well, it makes a lot of sense. It's simple. Antennas, several pair of legs, no legs. Looks like an insect, like jellyfish or both. Shoot them. Damn it, you're not an entomologist. You're a cyber commando.
You're not an entomologist.
An insect specialist, Slay. Simple explanation. When you have to shoot, shoot. Don't study.
F***ing A. HQ to Sprayer 4. Sit rep.
Sprayer 4 to HQ. Sit rep.
Yeah,
the bugs have destroyed
of, like,
the Forthodome Arena.
A little bit of, like,
I repeat,
the...
they have
shit,
destroyed the Forthodome.
Damn it.
Reminds me a little
this
bit of like
sucks, but that's not a good enough reason to blow up the arena.
Like the
retaliate with
everything,
everything you got.
Yep. Okay, we're gonna think. Oh shit, there we go.
Can you confirm Sprayer 2? Now roger that, Sprayer Leader! We missed the target? We kinda hit the space cut noodle tower though!
Sprayer 2, get that schmuck off our battlefield! You, pack your gear and CHR when you're back at the base!
Yeah, I've been, like, really enjoying this game. I've been flying over levels, like, over and over again. You know, because I didn't want to continue and be, like, you know... Oh, look at that attack. Kill it? Is it dead? Okay, good. Yeah, it's dead. Yeah, no, it's really crazy how far Trials has come as a game series itself. Like, I remember back in the first Trials, it was different. Oh, look at that, it's like MTV. Oh, it's cool.
Sir, we've been spotted earlier than we thought. Langlevy A is firing plasma bursts at us.
Damn it. You, go fetch the Mark 6s. And then shine your shoes. You look like you've been tap dancing in turds. Mark 6s, it's briefing time. Two objectives. First, the communist insectoid aliens, the CIA, have made a deal with our commies back on Earth to destroy our way of life. We cannot let them deprive us of essential liberties, like Texan chicks and cut-off jean shorts. So we're here to retaliate. And second, we've learned that...
Sir, three ships have been hit. The Quaid, the Hellenbeck, and the Spartan.
Roger.
What a bunch of American names.
Yes, sir.
That's
no,
awesome.
The other one.
Yes, sir.
Three ships down equals three sitting ducks, and we can't let that happen. We'll need every gun to destroy the CIA. Grab your gear, start your jetpack, and go repair those ships.
Understood, sir.
So, Corporal Colt, back to business. In exchange for their help, the VCOMs will hand the CIA an ancient alien artifact, a weapon that's strapped to your daddy's cybernetic hand, the Killstar. So while we counterattack with everything we got, you go in, Corporal, with a bomb probe.
A what, sir?
Are you a moron? It's a bomb that's also a probe, obviously. Well, the
plan
is simple.
Probe.
Carry the bomb probe to the mother bug. Shove it in the first orifice you can find, then let the probe scan the beast so we can learn how to disable the Killstar. After that, the bomb will go kaboom! And when that happens, be far, far away. We spared no expense stuffing the
See,
thing
you
with
know what? I love
C4.
That, too. It's
questions.
Like, wow. I don't get how you would be able to research something if it was exploded, but sure, why not? You know, it's Blood Dragon. Alright, here we go. This Full Metal Francis. Let's see how good did he level up. He didn't level up that great at all. That's alright. But, yeah, no, I've been really enjoying this game. I've been seeing, like, a lot of, like,
you
know
negative
stuff about
that,
it.
Right?
Why? If I know it, you'll teach me, because you're such a roughneck.
Yeah. Pipe down, you two. First of all, the Spartan has an oxygen leak. You need to seal it or the ship may implode, killing thousands.
Oh, whoops, I pressed the wrong button.
You know how to handle that jetpack, right?
Why? If I know it, you'll teach me, because you're such a roughneck.
Pipe down, you two. First of all, the Spartan has an oxygen leak. You need to seal it or the ship may implode, killing thousands.
Oh God,
this is Corporal Colt calling the Hollenbeck. I've got CIA trying to force the airlock of your ship open. I hear it might be seen as a bug problem, ma'am.
Not a good time for jokes, Cyber Commando. Can you help us out?
Jesus. Oh God. What the fuck is going on?
Oh no.
Okay.
It's not your fault, Mark 6, and you don't have any time to mourn. The Quaid is in jeopardy as well. One of its missiles is jammed in its launcher. If it detonates, we're all dead. Take care of it now.
Now this is the plan. I get my ass to the Quaid.
Oh, I can't even get. Oh, okay. I get it. No, I still got to use this. God damn. This is gonna be bad. I just... Come on now. just throw myself against it. Why not? That's all I get. I forgot your little toesies can get hit. God damn. Oh, there we go. I did it. I figured it out. There we go. Figuring it out. Oh no. I got stuck. Oh no, I'm dead again. Oh shit. Here, you know what we're gonna do it slow, nice and slow. There we go. Okay, yeah, see, that's the problem. I'm going too quick. There we go, come on, baby.
sub released. Mission accomplished. Slay, go bomb those bugs.
Fuck. Shit, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Alright, we got this. We got this. Slow and steady. Just let the air take you. Oh my god, I didn't know how much shit was here. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Oh no. Oh wow. Oh no. Oh man, I thought it was good right there. No, I'm dead. Shit. God, get the fuck in there, yo. There we go. Perfect, we did it. Within 15 tries, I'm probably gonna have to go through that again and do it myself. But holy shit. Well now. Yeah, no shit, I got a D. Oh, okay, wait, my bad. I forgot to press A. But, yeah. No, this game's super fun. Like, I love it. There we go. Get me a bike, love me.
Great. Wrong starter variant on jetpack in space.
Oh, so I have to go slow. Just great. Pick it.
Rock starter variant on jetpack in space, and I'm stuck with a sorry ass trailer from the 50s on Langley VA. What kind of name is that anyway?
Cyber Commando,
no.
I heard that.
I will try to see that. Alright, let's get it.
Great. Yeah, Rock starter variant on jetpack in space, and I'm stuck with a sorry ass trailer from the 50s on Langley VA. What kind of name is that anyway?
Cyber Commando, I heard that. You have been equipped with the latest tech trailer for this mission, so you should be happy. And in case there's any problem on the surface, you have the very same jetpack that's been issued to your sister. So stop complaining.
God damn. Just stop. Oh my god. God, you have to go slow as a snail's pace. Fine. God, isn't this... Yeah, just kill me there. Thank you. Okay, fuck, we're gonna go slow as a snail's pace. Like, I don't get what it's asking. Oh, this is brutal. Alright, we're gonna go back, because I wanna at least try getting less than, you know, what I'm getting right now.
Rock started wearing a jetpack in space, and I'm stuck with a sorry-ass trailer from the 50s on Langley VA. What kind of name is that anyway?
Cyber Commando, I heard that. You have been equipped with the latest tech trailer for this mission, so you should be happy. And in case there's any problem on the surface, you have the very same jetpack that's been issued to your sister.
So stop complaining. It's so, like, it's not... No, oh god, no! Fuck, we're gonna gun it. Gun it, there we go. Okay, yeah, you can't gun it. Why don't they just secure it with something? Not that. Probably not gonna get, like, really good score with this, I guess, but whatever, we'll figure it out. Alright, game, you want me to, like, sit a little more up now and actually try harder. No, sit. Oh my god, fuck's sake, are you kidding me? It's this little fucking bump. There we go. There we go, don't. Oh my god, don't. Yeah, cause I can't gun. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get like 20 or something, like this is bad. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. I made a pass. I made a pass. You know what? That's fine. Like, what are they asking me? Why? There we go. There we go. Just sail. Just sail it. It doesn't even matter. Nigga, I ain't worried about nothing. Alright, come on now. Come on. It's gone. It's gone. Okay, so you have to gun it when it gets to that. Alright, here we go. Oh, come on. No, just end it right there. No, we gotta gun it. See, that's what I don't get. I don't get this part. There we go. Perfect. Oh, perfect. I wheelied it. I can't wait to see other people play this part, because, oh my god, it's just, it's not great. I hate anything that's like, hey man, it's gonna be attached to your car. Your fucking car, or truck, or whatever. There we go. Okay.
Sir, the terrain has become impassable. I had to leave my bike behind.
Okay, this.
Great,
fine.
Good to know. Now please act as if I give a damn.
Hold it. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god. I kept whamming it against my head. This is hard. Like, what do you want from me, game? Yo. Yeah, I get it. See, this is what I don't get. Why doesn't that be a fucking ball and chain? Seriously. Again. See, that's the thing for me in this game. Patience is not a thing. Wait, was that what not what I was supposed to hit or what? Oh, I got a checkpoint. Yo, I got a checkpoint. There we go, good enough. Pull up, you son of a bitch. Look at this, I'm at 34. Wait, you know what, I got a good idea. Oh, I don't got a good idea at all. Like, see, this is the problem I don't like with stuff like this. It's... I hate dangly chain, and oh hey, you need to go super slow. At least like with the other thing, like, it's sad to say, I liked his sister's section way more. And the other thing is too, this isn't in space, like, I think. Like, it is, but not, like, it feels like normal gravity, and that's what keeps fucking me up. That it's just, it's normal basic gravity. What do you want me to do, game?
Wrap it up, Slay!
Oh, shut up. Are you kidding me? Oh, man. Oh, I love that. Just shitting on me because of doing bad. It's like, did I ask? Did I ask to do this? I did pay for $14 for this, but did I fucking ask? Oh my god, I'm dead again. Alright, you know what? Gun it. Fine, you know, this is what we're gonna do. Yeah, see, they're not even counting it now. Like, that's just how bad I did. You know what? I don't even care anymore. Like, I don't. I really don't. Like, sorry, I'm not good at, like, fucking dangly ball chain game. Probably not go this way. Yeah, I actually, like, don't like this level. This makes that, like, Raiders of the Lost Ark level, like, actually better, and that's fucking sad. Like, I didn't mind the jetpacking. Oh my god, yeah, now we're done. I didn't mind the jetpacking for the Raiders of the Lost Ark thing. What I'm saying is I didn't mind the Raiders of the Lost Ark mission. Like, compared to this, I would enjoy that shit way more tenfold. You know, what about doing this? You know, I'm gonna use the D-pad for this. Maybe that's a little easier. Yeah, that's actually funny. The D-pad feels way better.
Warning.
You know, I might have to just come through here and
prepare for the drop.
You heard that? Shoot the nuke down the bug hole. We'll get a lot of dead bugs. Annihilate! Kill, kill!
Warning. Probing started.
There
30 seconds to completion. Warning. Bomb will detonate when probing is complete.
Shit! 30 seconds? That's it?
Oh my god. Like, see, you know what? I like the level of that because it's homaging, like, Doom. Oh my god. They're not even counting my runs anymore because of how shit I did. Yeah, and you know what I figured out too about this too is, alright, I'm just gonna quit talking and actually get this done. God damn. It's hard to multitask. No, I'm dead. You know what? No, we're going this way. Nigga, I ain't worried about nothing. Oh, look at that. Burnt your fucking... God damn it. Come on, get out of there.
This is Rock from the rescue shuttle. Come in, Slay. Mission accomplished. Good job, bro.
Like, okay, I can see why people don't like this part. That actually wasn't fun at all. That was very tedious. Fuck that mission. But I found out, like, compared to using the stick, like, using the D-pad was way better. Is that it? Tell me that was fucking it. Seriously.
The Reds are trying to
Yeah, I got an F. Look at that. Oh. Whatever. I don't even care. That was it? Okay, good. Thank fuck. That was terrible. That was fucking terrible. Fuck the extermination. I love that, like, every other mission, I was like, oh, see. Then, you know, oh, you got a D because, like, just going slow as a fucking snail's pace sucks. But then, like, then this. Like, the first level was actually kind of enjoyable because you were on Earth and you were, like, gunning down dudes and doing that. And then these two, like, it shows the decline of, like, hey, you know, that was actually kind of fun. It had the whole, you know, the cross-platforming stuff where you're just shooting people and doing that. Then it gets to the new stuff where it's, like hovercraft or like jetpack stuff. And I was like, oh, you know, that's fine. Like, you know, I don't have something dangling on me that's gonna fucking explode.
The Reds are trying to colonize Mars.
But then
before
when I thought about it, it's like, oh, you know, they're gonna add jetpack and ride back. It's like, hey, man, you know, I gave you 1-2, so bam, fuck that level. But all right, now we are on the.
I've been sent to the other end
Matt,
of the galaxy
on,
to swap
this one.
Flags.
That's supposed to be like From Dusk
what
Till
am I?
Dawn.
A Mark 6 or a
That's
space
That's what it
janitor.
Reminds me about. Let me see.
What now?
No, at least I don't mind this, because this
Corporal
is actually pretty badass.
All hell is breaking loose here. There are things flying around and the ground seems ready to crumble. Any idea
like,
on what exactly
is awesome,
happening here?
Fuck the bug.
All our monitoring devices
the
just went berserk.
Sucks.
So, I've got no goddamn idea.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Delicate situations demand simple orders. Hit the road fast until you find a spaceport, grab a shovel and leave.
Roger that, sir.
No, fuck, fuck's sakes, come on now. Come on, what a tease. But see, like, the disappointing part is, like, I know what they were trying to go for. They were trying to go for, like, a Doom-ish, like, thing. And it was like, man, that's actually not half bad. But then it was like, oh, jetpack. Fucking jetpacks. Yeah, no, I wasn't gonna do that. I'm gonna fucking try.
Sir, some kind of weird portal just appeared in the distance. Any update?
Yeah, move your ass, bastard. Things are not getting any better than the entire colony. He's going to leave. So don't waste
time.
The thing is,
sir?
Too, it's like...
You're breaking up. Come again?
I'm
dear, I'm in trouble. General Ryback?
Again.
General Ryback? Oh, crap.
Wait, was this supposed to happen? Oh, that was supposed to happen. Oh, I thought I fucked something up. Oh, I did it. And holy Christ, it's so fucking hot. Wow, I didn't know how hot it was in, but man, there
my
we go.
My jetpack! Neat!
Oh, I got
spaceport, here
that.
I come.
Fuck you,
so,
yeah.
Rox, you remember right? Thrust is here.
Whatever.
Lean into the steering
yeah,
and
I like the
try not to get burned alive.
From Dusk Till Dawn. Ah, jetpack.
Is it just me, or is it getting hotter in here? I have
fucking
to find a way to the spaceport.
Like, see, this is fine. You tell me to blow something up, I'm gonna fucking lose it. Oh, there we go. Slam it. Oh, no! Oh, are you serious? Oh, no. Oh, I'm gonna suck with that. Oh, I'm so disappointed.
Whoa, it's even worse outside. What is happening to this place?
Okay, now it's picking up space. Fuck you, elevator. I'll just slam my body on the ground. Wait, I want that. Did I grab it? Okay, I just saw a white flag. That was a... Oh, yo. I don't get how that's like it and makes a shing noise like a knife, but sure. Fucking bullshit. Yeah, red links. Next time, no jetpacks. Fucking bullshit. Fucking Ubisoft and red links and fucking whoever else did this. Enough with the jetpacks. I'm fucking serious. I'm sorry, I don't know how to fucking ride the goddamn jetpack. But seriously, like, everything else was awesome. Like, Hotline Miami level and, like, the first other levels of this, perfect. But this jetpack shit, it's like, I know it's space, but just, why not just give me the motorcycle? Like, just please give me the motorcycle. You gave me it for, like, one level. And just slam my body down. Like, this isn't that bad. But, aw, oh, man, I'm just tired of fucking lasers and fuck. Like, okay, I'm not, like, in all technicality tired of the lasers. The laser shit's fucking cool, but okay, I get how we're supposed to do this.
You need to six pills. You're in serious danger. Run like hell.
Supposed to keep in sync. Oh, and I didn't even see that because it was just red. That's all that was.
No, those guns look very real to me. I have to avoid those guys. Is there anything in this place that is not deadly?
Oh, it sounds like aliens. What?
Space shuttle, please don't move. I'm on my way. Oh no.
Oh my god, I'm
No.
Whoops, my bad. Oh, well, there we go. Better than nothing. You know what? That was fine. That actually didn't make me as fucking livid as the last level. Like, just anything, like, you hooking a bomb to me and then giving me the controls of, like, let's say I lubed my controller up with some, like, soap or something. Like, it's just me slipping around and I couldn't figure the fucking thing out. Oh, it was brutal. And I didn't know that it could go all the way down to F. That's what makes me happy. Fuck that level there.
Where the hell am I?
Yeah, see, that logo reminds me a lot of, From Dusk Till Dawn.
Where the hell am I?
Okay, see, mind heart level. Good, thank you. My fingers aren't fucking sore now, thanks.
Where the hell am I?
What was I supposed to do there? What the fuck was I supposed to do there? What do you want from me, game? No, oh my god. You guys are gonna be here and where the hell am I for a little bit.
Where the hell am I?
Like, what am I supposed to go into? Just wait. Hold on.
Where the hell am I?
Alright. Like, is this where I'm supposed to go? No, that's not where I'm supposed to go. Maybe I'm just supposed to, like, bank it super hard and just jump. Is that it? No, wait. Oh, I think I know what it is. Oh, God. Oh, Bobby. Oh, there we go. I'm figuring it out.
This looks like Las Vegas.
Oh, my God. I'm figuring it out. Oh, I'm dead.
Hell, Vegas?
Perfect. 10 out of 10. 10 out of fucking 10. Oh no. Wait. Oh, I broke it. Hell, Vegas. You know what? That's a pretty good place. Man, who wouldn't want to take the wife and the kids to Hell, Vegas? We got everything there. We got, like, Hitler, we got Charles Manson, we got everybody. He's not even here, but just be like, he'll be there soon. He's an upcoming attraction. Like, we got, like, all these other, like, terrible people here, and I can't wait. I fucking can't wait.
Where the hell am I?
Yeah, you know what? We're not even gonna step on the gas.
Where the
don't actually, yeah, we're gonna reset it since I have as much time as I feel like.
This looks like Las Vegas or hell.
I have
as hell much. Vegas?
There, Matt, now we can actually start. Took back from the site. Look at that. He was like, hey buddy, I'm watching you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, everybody gets one.
A BMX and a gun that launches CDs too? Viva Hell Vegas!
Oh, this is scary. Like, am I even going? Oh, there we go. Oh, they brought the BMX? Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh, no, you know what? I am worried about I'm worried about everything. Okay, here we go. I got this. So, bam. Bam. There we go. Perfect. Oh, and I fucked up. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I can't gun it. Oh, we're gonna bounce on the eyes. Oh, look at that. Oh, fuck you, man.
That thing in the distance looks just like the portal that brought me here. It's worth the risk. I'm going to jump in and help teleport me out of the Zara world.
Come on, get up
Earth.
There. Get up there, you bastard. Oh, no. Oh, we did it. We did it. There we go. Fucking bitch. I'm so sorry. I'm like not good with these lighter levels. There we go. Whatever. Good enough. Bam. Right there. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, it's so hot. Like, yo, it's so hot in here. Let me see. How much more time we got left? Alright, we're gonna fucking finish this. So. Next level. Let's hope that's gonna be a little better. I'm not gonna lie, this game has been kind of all over the place with everything. It's like, boom, Rex Colt's the bad guy.
It's still not settled. Oh, Vegas or hell.
Don't even worry about me. Don't even
have
to.
I'm too young to gamble, too young to drink, and way too young to die.
Look at that. God, you guys see that? I was on one wheel and I gunned that dude down. Oh, yo. So that's what you want. Oh, look at that. I ain't worried about nothing. There we go. I never really used the BMX much in Fusion. Like, talking about it, and also since we're playing a licensed trials game. I never used the BMX that much. I always used the Scorpio, or whatever that one bike was. It's like the intermediate third bike. It's the one that like almost every single YouTuber or person like used. Oh, look at this. Well, man. A little bit of Catherine shit. Love that. We got a visitor. There's no time to itch noses. Oh no. Oh no, now that's starting to happen. There we go. No, I'm dead. No, I'm dead. Oh, okay, so I figured it out. Push that to about here, there. Then pull me up. Oh god, what do they want me to do? Oh god, what do they want me to do? Oh god. Oh, that's what they wanted me to do. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck me. I gotta go. Help me, Tetris. Oh, I can't just lame it out. Oh my god. Oh my god, no, I'm... Fuck's sakes, yo. The intense rush. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, I'll be right back. The feed just said shut off, so... Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one.